Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create Venn diagram infographic template design in Adobe InDesign. Use polygon tool to draw a polygon shape. Lock Ctrl L. Select shapes. Go to Index menu under Object under Layout under Path Finder. Intersect. Zero degree. Select shapes and rotate 180 degree. Outline 4 point and outline color white. Unlock all on spread. Alt Ctrl L. Auto rectify G0 B0. Select color swatch and drag on new swatch. Select color swatch and right click and duplicate color swatch. R212 G0 B0. Outline color none. R97, G67, B179, R89, G138, R0G220B28 R0G171B28 R255G179B0 R242G147B0. Finally, your WEN infographic design is now ready. Please follow step by step and easy way to create various infographic template design in Adobe InDesign.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.